Hey guys, this is Suns Fan with an introduction to Pangolier. Pangolier is an agility hero who's labeled as a melee carry. He's pretty durable and can disrupt fights while dealing out considerable damage in a very unique way. His first skill is actually the first vector targeting skill in the entire game. It's named Swashbuckle, and when you click and hold on an area, you'll be able to attack enemies in a certain line. This sounds a little bit confusing, but just think of it as two parts to the skill that are connected. The first one allows you to dash to an area up to 1,000 units away, and the other allows you to point to an area, dealing damage in quick succession. You get 4 strikes and they deal 78 damage each, and yes, you are able to proc certain items on these attacks. His second ability is called Shield Crash, and it's an instant cast spell. When activated, you will jump in the air and slam back down to the ground. When you hit the ground, you will deal up to 300 damage. Also, for each hero you hit with his ability, you will gain 14% damage reduction that will last 10 seconds. Pangolier's third ability is a passive named Heart Piercer. On each attack, you will have a 15% chance to place a debuff upon the enemy. After a 2-second delay, the enemy hero's base armor will be negated completely, and they will be slowed by 50% for 5 seconds. This can also be proc'd with his first ability, Swashbuckle. Last but not least is Pangolier's ultimate ability, Rolling Thunder. After a 1.2 second channel time, you will curl into a magic immune ball that will roll in the direction of your choosing. You can move at increased speed and are able to traverse through trees, but your ability to turn is decreased dramatically. If you roll through an enemy, you will deal 300 damage, stun them for 1.5 seconds, and knock them back 150 units. You're able to maintain this roll for up to 8 seconds, but it will cancel if you click the ability again, or if you use your first ability, Swashbuckle. Also, if you collide with a cliff, you will go in the reverse direction. You are, however, able to use Shield Crash while rolling, without canceling the ability. In addition, using that skill will allow you to jump over terrain. The following are Pangolier's talents that you'll be able to choose from. At level 10, there's a choice between plus 25 move speed and 2 mana regen. At level 15, it's plus 30 attack speed or 2-second Shield Crash cooldown while in ball form. At level 20, it's plus 20 strength or plus 30 swashbuckle damage. And at level 25, it's a choice between a minus 12-second Rolling Thunder cooldown or minus 3-second swashbuckle cooldown.